Sziasztok, itt lesz után folytatjuk a golfikot, hatodik nap kezdetét veheti, amikor már hány vagyok. Most mindent kiveszik innen, mire szükségem lesz. Még eléggé bágos. Ezzel próbáltam már csinálni be a videót, de el lett baszva. Ezek már voltak. Ez 150. Milyen meg lesz az 1200-as? Or. A első fejezetben tettem volna már bántanak. Fengetőzni. Négyszer! Thank you. Igen, is kirabolok akkor. Jaj, nem a!
For Gomez!
Can I have armor like yours?
Do you have enough ore?
Take care.
Most már sokkal erősebb vagyok. Menjünk vadászni egyet, amíg nem kezdjük a másik fejezetet. Pontosan céloz. Hahaha, gyengét sövesztél, mi? A lurkölődnek sincs esélyük. You are no match for me! Grrrr. Tu vieni quindi in Tavnest. Arra. De ennyi nem elég. Több kell. Egy akrobatosság ezzel meg lenne. Viszont az előtt kell megnövelni ottan az ügyességet. Mert a négyedik fejezetben ez fontos. Ez az minél több vadászat, annál jobb. Jaj ne! Baszki! Szóval... A Shadow Beast kinyílt ilyen páncélba. Az erős fegyver kell, hogy legyőzzem. Csak legyen tiszta a környék, mire ide érek.
I'm glad you're here. I have news for you.
Good news, I hope.
Our Brotherhood's planning a really big thing.
What are you planning? To break out?
The gurus are trying to contact the Sleeper, but they need something to unite their powers.
Oh, and?
They need a magical object.
A focus. Focus. Csak úgy időveszteséghez.
What's that got to do with me?
Talk to Eberian. He's the most powerful man around here. This is the opportunity to attain his favor.
Where do I find him?
Go to the temple. He rarely leaves it. Probably he feels closer to the Sleeper in those cold ruins. May the Sleeper protect you.
Második fejezet. Ha ideig eljutottam, most már nem feszíthetek. Ha bug van, akkor... akkor majd eldöntöm, hogy vajon érdemes-e folytatni, vagy ne.
You can only enter the Temple Hill if you have a guru's permission.
The novice Lester sent me. I shall offer my services to Eberian.
Lester is trustworthy, I know him. You may pass.
Yes.
Mr. Eberian.
Ah, I know your face.
Impossible. We've never met before.
But I thought, well, what do you want?
I heard you were looking for something.
That's right. We need a magical focus. We sent the novice Nyras to collect the focus, but he hasn't come back yet. You could check up for me what has happened.
Miért fontos?
Why is the focus so important?
It is a magical object which can concentrate our spiritual powers. It is one of the five focus stones used by the mages to erect the barrier. In a vision I saw that we need to use the power of the focus.
Sounds like quite an interesting vision.
My vision was a sign from the sleeper. We can reach him with the focus.
I'll bring the focus back.
Take this map. The location of the focus is recorded on it.
Okay. Menjünk tovább, menjünk tovább.
I want to acquire magic writings.
Ez túl kevés. Protection.
I'd like to trade with you.
Good. Here, these are the weapons I have available at the moment.
Arra is kell, hogy leszúrja valakit.
Köszönöm.
That's really...
Nagyon vagyok, mint Diego. Miatt vagy gyorsan, sírj!
Scram! You have no business to be here!
De hogy nem.
I'm searching for the focus.
Unfortunately, you're too late for that. I've already found it. And I'm keeping it for myself.
Mit
the sleeper talked to me last night and made me his only tool. Now I'll only serve the sleeper. No more Templars or gurus. Only me alone. Die!
Mit mondta? Hallj meg! Faszopó. Na azért, hogy csináltam ezt, hogy hasba szúrhassam. 55. Nyilván nem győzhetnek le. Jaj, ne! Nem lehet a közelébe, mert akkor végem. Zabárok még egy kicsit. Másik 1500 is sokkor már le két szinte emelgetem az erőmet.
The novice Nyriss has gone mad. He says the sleeper had talked to him and chosen him as his only servant. Then he attacked and tried to kill me.
The might of the sleeper is so vast that unprepared souls despair over it. Only we gurus, in our years of meditation, have achieved the spiritual strength to bear the voice of the Almighty Sleeper.
Yeah, he better find that old doctor to us.
I found the focus.
Excellent. You have done us a great favor. Now, take the focus back to Kor Kalom. He'll know what needs to be done.
What about some kind of reward?
Since you're not a member of our Brotherhood, I will reward you. Take this amulet as a sign of my gratitude.
Yo, bitch.
Come on, let me pass.
Hát a valami nincs szükségem rá, de akkor is felveszem.
What do you want?
Iberian sent me. I have the focus.
Ah, the focus, at last. Now I can study the magic of these artifacts. If I only had enough secretion. Damn!
Most adja a következő kérdést.
Iberian said you'd pay me if I brought you the focus.
Really? He said that? Well then. I suppose 50 ores should be enough.
Secretion?
Yes. As you must know, I produce the magic potions for the invocation of the sleeper. For this purpose, I need the secretion from the Mindcrawler's mandibles. You know what Mindcrawlers are, don't you?
Again.
Yes.
Very good.
Speak on.
Well, just a short time ago, I had a vision of the sleeper himself. He gave me a sign. He made me understand that there is a means other than the secretion from the mandibles, and he chose me to pass on this mission. You're not getting this mission from me. You're getting it from the sleeper.
Impossible.
Be silent, fool. He made me understand that the path I have embarked upon is right, but the means aren't strong enough. The right means can be found with the mind crawlers, but the mandibles are not sufficient. There must be something else.
I mean, maybe there's another body part which contains more of the secretion.
Of course, we have taken some mind crawlers apart, but only their mandibles seem to contain the secretion. There must be something else. Find their nest.
Looks like this might become quite a bloody adventure.
Take these potions with you. I am not giving them to you because I want you to stay alive, but because this task needs to be done.
Where will I find the mine crawlers?
In the old mine.
What's the best way to fight the mine crawlers?
There are Templars in the mine. They hunt the crawlers for their mandibles. Speak to Gornavid. He will help you.
Okay.
I'll be seeing you.
May the sleeper enlighten you.
Van nekem egyetlen fényem? Kettő is. Két perc. Emlék egészen a új táborig. Ez a videó, folytatom később. Végóta növelem egy kicsit a szintet, aztán de akrobatasságot is megtanulom. És akkor minden terv szerint megy.
Thank you.
És minden értékes, úgyhogy mindent fel kell itt venni. $29,000.
For Gomez!
Can you teach me something?
Yes. I can teach you to improve your dexterity or your strength. Your strength has increased a lot. Come back soon. There are many things you need to learn.
Take care.
Greetings.
I want to acquire magic writings.
Jó, hogy tovább van, de... De mert szükségem az nincs. That's hot one. De én magasabb HP-val kell rendelkeznem. Bárki eláthatja a bajomat. Ez az. Gyorsan csináltam mindent. Gyerünk gyorsan. Kár, hogy nem vettem gyorsítót. Minihány vadászás. Na, a 80-as nullal, de nem győzhetnek le. Na, no, van, majd már később foglalkozunk.
I can show you how to control your body. It's the art of acrobatics. As soon as you've gained control of your body, you'll be able to jump much further. You'll learn how to roll off and what's the best way to land when falling. But don't forget, you're not immortal. Acrobatics can also be very useful during battle. You'll be able to change the distance between you and your foe very quickly. Good luck!
Okay. Mondta, ezt kellett nekem.
I want to acquire magic writings.
Azt ki, gyerünk már, érj már oda! Ez volt a 6. nap. Ennyi volt mára, ne felejtsétek el feliratkozni, szevasztok!